Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between cardinal utility and ordinal utility. So let's start. So if we talk about the meaning, then your cardinal utility is the utility wherein the satisfaction that is obtained by the consumer from the consumption of goods and services can be expressed numerically. So when it is possible to express the satisfaction of the customer that it gains or it derives from the consumption of goods and services in the numerical form, then it can be called as your cardinal utility. But if we talk about your ordinal utility, it is the satisfaction that consumer obtained from consumption of goods and services that cannot be expressed in numerical units. So it's a kind of satisfaction that the consumer gets from the consumption of goods and services, but it is not possible to express it in numerical units. Okay, next is if we talk about the approach, then your cardinal utility takes the approach of quantitative. Okay, but if we talk about your ordinal utility, it takes approach of qualitative. Okay, next is if we talk about the realistic, that how is it possible in real environment. Okay, how much it is possible in real environment. So your cardinal utility is very less possible in real environment, that is, it is very less realistic. But if we talk about your ordinal utility, it is more realistic in nature. Next is if we talk about the measurement, then your cardinal utility is measured in UTILs. But if we talk about your ordinal utility, it is measured in ranks. And if we talk about the analysis, then cardinal utility is analyzed in marginal utility analysis. But if we talk about your ordinal utility, it is analyzed in indifference curve analysis. Next is if we talk about by whom it is promoted by, then your cardinal utility is promoted by classical and neoclassical economists. But if we talk about your ordinal utility, it is promoted by modern economists. So if this was all about the difference between cardinal utility and ordinal utility. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.